99% effective, cheap COVID compounds discovered by scientists. Everyone wants cheap and effective medicines, especially now with COVID-19. Getting hospitalized because of COVID is painful to the body and to the pocket. So, inexpensive anti-COVID treatments will surely sell like hotcakes if they become available. Recently, a doctor has discovered a cheap compound that could almost completely inhibit the coronavirus. Is this real? In medicine, cheap may sound bad, referring to low quality. Generic medicines, for example, are most cost-effective than branded. But many would prefer branded because they believe they're effective. According to the US FDA, generic and branded medicines have the same active ingredients. Both must have the same dosage, form, and route of administration, safety, effectiveness, strength, and labeling. So, branded drugs and their generic counterparts have the same benefits and risks. If there are differences, they are typically found in the inactive ingredients. The agency added that there will always be a slight level of expected variability between batches. This can happen in generic and branded medicines during manufacturing. However, they are not medically significant. The FDA has parameters for any variability. Recently, Dr. David Ostrov, immunologist at the University of Florida, discovered two over-the-counter compounds that, if combined, could inhibit the COVID-19 virus. But first, do not treat yourself with this concoction as warned by Ostrov. It is not yet tested on human clinical trials. Second, his presentation is based on lab tests and it must be replicated in clinical trials. Thus, the concoction is not approved to treat or prevent COVID-19. The compounds Ostrov tested were lactoferrin, a protein in milk, and diphenhydramine, an antihistamine. Clark County Today reported that the expert hopes his treatment will be available within months. Ostrov predicted that such antiviral drug combinations would offer a similar level of benefit as Regeneron's monoclonal antibodies and even as Pfizer's and Merck's antiviral pills. But the cost would be less than 1 over 100 compared to those therapies. Published in the journal Pathogens, Ostrov and his team presented the early results where the compounds could make it hard for the coronavirus to replicate. The findings were promising, particularly with the flashing 99% observed efficacy. But there are big hurdles that must be dealt with. 1. There's no placebo to compare it with. You need clinical trials to compare placebos to experimental drugs. 2. The combination is experimental, and without clinical trials, who knows what may happen? No one is sure of every side effect the concoction may bring to someone. 3. Not knowing these side effects make long-term consequences unknown. Again, the findings are just giving hints. Until trials are permitted, the promising anti-COVID potential is maybe at best. What's your take on this concoction? Do you know someone who has taken such a combination months prior? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. We'll be right back.